Virginia Governor Glenn Youngkin congratulated Trump, writing in part, "The American people have spoken overwhelmingly to return common sense, strength, and leadership back to the White House. Through the Trump presidency, we will pave the way for an economic revival, a secure border, and a stronger America on the world stage."